When I ran for state senate, I made a promise to stand firm for our conservative principles. From lowering taxes to fighting for more jobs, I've taken a stand. Supporting the Second Amendment, defending life, and protecting the most vulnerable in our society, I've taken a stand. When the government tried to push COVID mandates and wreck our economy, I took a stand. And when it comes to providing a stronger future for your family and mine, I will always take a stand.